Welcome back on Info for Triply, and you are watching a series on basics of MATLAB programming. This is 20th video of this series in which we will discuss how to save MATLAB figure with high resolution, and you are with Paramjit Singh Jamwal. In this video, we will continue the program we have created in 5th video. So open that program and run this program. Now to save this figure in high resolution, just click on File menu and go to Export Setup. Here go to Rendering and you need to change the resolution as per requirement. By default it is auto. You can select 150, 300, 600 auto. I am considering 300. And now apply this change to the figure and also click on Export button. Now name it accordingly and I am saving it in .fig extension, which is editable later on also. Now again export and now save this file in TIFF, no expression image .tiff extension. This is an image file which you can use in your literature or your any writable work. Now close it by clicking on OK button. Now check this image file. Show in Explorer. Now open this image. Now you can check the quality of this image. Just zoom it. You can clearly see that the pixels are not breaking. Okay, so this is sufficient for today. I am thankful to Jubair Alonso Jimen Camargo for his appreciating words. If this video is useful to you, then like and share it. If you have any query or suggestion, then let me know through your comments. If you want to get the notification about our upcoming video, then subscribe our channel and click on bell icon. Thank you for being with us.